So ang mangyayari dito, hanapin natin yung mga bagay na nandito. Okay. So dito kikita tayo ng 55 pesos araw-araw ng libre, syempre, at walang invite. For today's earning application, guys, na pag-uusapan natin na itong si Cashbulb, Earn Cash. Developer na dito si ERB Imaginative. Okay, bagong earning application pa lang to, guys. Nasa 100 plus pa lang yung user ng application na to. And makikita nyo na wala din siyang ratings. Okay, na-release naman to, guys, noong January 18, 2023. And updated siya January 30, 2023. Meaning, guys, ngayong buwan wala pa silang update dito sa kanilang earning application. Okay, about this app naman, pwede nyo po itong basahin para magkaroon kayo ng idea kung paano tayo dito kikita. Okay, syempre sa mga interesado dyan, ilalagay ko po yung link dyan sa ating description below o nakapin dun sa ating comment section. Open natin tong app. Okay, Cashbulb, play, enjoy, and fun. So dito may lalabas na enter to the world of entertainment, fun, earn. So medyo jegemon yung kanilang mga letters dito, no? Or talagang ganyan lang yun talaga. So wag na lang natin pansinin. Meron ditong Simply Tap Tap Game, Find Eden Object Game, and RPS Game. Sa baba naman, guys, meron ditong icon na home. Okay. Then itong withdrawals. Ayan. Then itong ibang mga ways of earning natin ng points. Okay, merong spin in wheel, slot machine, and simple quiz. Sa taas naman, guys, makikita nyo dito yung wallets nyo. So as you can see, zero pa yung balance ko dito. Kasi nga, syempre, bago lang ako dito sa application. Ngayon, guys, check natin tong info. Ayan. So explore pa natin tong application, no? So basahin natin tong instruction dito. You earn points, coins, by playing single tap spin through Cashbulb app. So yun po yung parang ways of earning natin dito, no? You earn points, coins through playing games, spin games, and earn money just on single tap. So you redeem a minimum of 1,000 coins and maximum of no limit. So meaning, guys, yung minimum dito ay 1,000 coins para makapag-withdraw tayo, no? So redeem process takes 2 to 3 days. Ayan. So please wait 2 to 3 days after redeeming the payment. For Indian customer, so wag na lang natin ito basahin kasi pang Indian lang. For other countries naman, use PayPal method to redeem their payment. So PayPal daw yung ating payment method. So nakita nyo naman dito, walang GCash. Pero okay lang yan, yung PayPal money naman pwede natin siyang i-transfer via GCash. So please enter the correct and complete PayPal email address. Syempre kailangan yan. Please update the app when the latest version, always to redeem payments pass. Okay, so ayan, guys, kailangan daw natin dito mag-update ng mga, or kailangan natin i-update yung application pag meron ng update. Okay, so click na lang natin tong Simply Tap Tap Game. Ayan, so basically, guys, tapo siyang laro. Okay, so ayan, paano ba to? So ang gagawin natin, guys, itatap natin yung lumalabas dito, Tom. So try natin i-catch si Tom ng 15 minutes or 15 seconds pala. Ayan, so tap-tap lang natin siya. So as you can see, time is up. Your score was 14. Do you want to play again? Siyempre, play ulit natin yan. Okay, so may lumabas dun ng ads. Kailangan natin itong patapusin. Okay, so ayan na, guys, X natin itong ads. Then ulitin natin yung process dun. Okay, so magtatap ulit tayo dito. Itatap lang natin si Tom. Okay, pag marami kayong naitap, guys, syempre marami din kayong points na makukuha dito. Kailangan mabilis yung mata nyo, then yung kamay nyo. Okay. Ayan, so ilan ba? 38 yung nakuha natin ngayon sa second round, no? Medyo malaki. So yes lang natin. And then pagka-clinic natin tong yes, may lalabas dito ulit na ads. Okay, ganun lang yung process dito, guys, no? Ganun yung kitaan. Bari magtatap kayo kay Tom. And syempre, pag natapos nyo siya, meron kayong makukuhang points after nun kung gusto nyo pa maglaro. Kaya syempre, kailangan nyo manood ng short ads. Okay, so ayun, guys, as you can see, yung nakuha nating points doon, ang equivalent niya lang ay 3. Okay, hindi ko alam kung bakit 3 lang yan. Siguro meron ditong conversion. So another games dito, guys, itong Find Hidden Object Game. Okay, so ayan, hahanap daw tayo dito ng mga hidden objects. Okay, so hindi na siguro bago itong application, guys, no? Ayan, hanapin natin dito yung mic. Okay, so tap lang natin ang itap. Pencil, ayan, bucket, and flag. So guys, nalaro nyo na ba tong application na to? Yung mga game na to? Ayan. So siguro nalaro nyo na, no? So hanapin natin dito yung mic. So medyo nahihirapan ako dito, no? Okay, pencil, hanapin natin. Ayan. So meron ditong timer, guys, no, pagka wala kayong nakuha, syempre talo tayo dito. Medyo mahirap siya, guys, no. Ayan. So ang score natin ay 1. So ulitin na lang natin. Okay, so try ulit natin dito, guys. So wala pa tayong score, binocular. Ayan, spoon. Ito yung spoon, hanap natin yung spoon. Gloves, hanapin natin dito yung gloves. Pizza, hanap natin natin. Ayan. So ayun, score natin, guys, ay 2 lang. Hanapin natin dito yung manok. Okay. So ayun, malapit na naman yung oras. Siguro tapos na lang naman to, no. Ayan, nahanap natin yung manok. So score natin, guys, ay 3. Okay. So ganoon po yung kitaan dito sa application. And lastly, guys, try natin tong RPS game, no. So dito merong nakalagay na AI choice. Click natin tong how it works. So rock, paper, and scissors is a zero-sum hand game basically played between two people. So rock and paper, so scissors lang pala to, no. So pipili tayo dito, click natin tong gunting. So nanalo tayo, or panalo yung computer. Computer pala. Okay. Click natin. So draw. Walang nanalo, no. Ayan, so may lumabas na ads. Okay, so X natin tong ads, guys. So I think medyo mahirap tong dalawang game na to, no. Itong find hidden object, then itong RPS game. Kaya may, ang may sasuggest ko lang dito ay itong si Simply Tap Tap Game. Okay. Another ways, guys, dito ay itong spin wheel. So mag-i-spin lang tayo dito. Pwede kayong makakuha ng 6 points, 3 points, ayan, 4 points, 2 points. At syempre, yung pinaka-worst dito ay 0 points. Okay, slot machine meron din dito, no. So click natin tong start. So kailangan makakuha lang kayo dito ng pare-parehas, no. Okay, then meron din ditong simple quiz. Ayan, so syempre magsasagot lang kayo dito ng addition. Okay, nilalagay nyo lang siya dito. Medyo mahirap din siya, no. Meron ditong operators, timers, input number ranges. Okay, kaya ayun nga, ang may sasuggest ko lang dito, guys, itong Simply Tap Tap Game at itong Spin the Wheel. Okay, sa payout naman tayo, guys, or cash out, no. So punta lang kayo sa icon na to, itong redeem. Okay, so dito yung 1,000 points, ang ibabalik niya ay $1 or 55 pesos. And then dito, yung payment method ay PayPal. Okay, so withdrawal time, 2 to 24 hours, marireceive nyo na po yun. Nalagay nyo lang dito yung inyong PayPal email. So instant, guys, marireceive nyo yan. Basta hintayin nyo lang siya kasi nakalagay dito na 2 to 24 hours. Okay, so kung naghahanap naman kayo, guys, dito ng invite, wala pong invite dito sa application na to. So fair po siya sa mga user, no. Kasi nga yung iba, kikita lang po sila sa pag-invite. Dito talagang kailangan nyo mag-grind, or kailangan nyo dito magsipag para kumita nga kayo dito sa application na to. Okay? So yun lang naman yung kailangan yung malaman about dito sa panibagong earning application na Cashbald, na kung saan ay pwede nga tayo dito kumita ng free PayPal money sa paglalaro lang. Pagtatap, syempre. Okay? Paghahanap ng mga hidden object, syempre paglalaro, pag-i-spin. At syempre yung lastly, yung panonood ng ads. So kung nagustuhan nyo po itong video natin ngayon, huwag nyo kalimutang i-like, share, and mag-subscribe dito sa aking YouTube channel. Once again, this is Jay Gaduar, and I will see you guys on my next video. Peace out!